Remove the bolt to the knock sensor. It's a 10 millimeter socket. Break it free. Pull it out. To install the knock sensor, put the mounting bolt through the center, located on the block. I'm just going to hand tighten this.